collect your safe passage to the Cathedral of Hatred. And you look less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of Hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again. What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to. Ever since you drank my blood, I have been a part of you. I always will be. I carry your hopes and fears in my heart. I gifted humans with free will, but they are lost without a shepherd to guide them. They flock to these theaters disguised as temples.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
And people submit to the spectacle. Desperate. Child's eyes. But you know. It is all.
The Haradrim know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge. They can't do what you do. Wiser than even the Haradrim. But it was not in his nature to be a shepherd either. His prophecy was a warning. But rather than use it to unite Sanctuary, he let it breed chaos. Inarius. So badly to see their own meaning in the prophecy. They were blind to the simple truth of it. We are prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. human of Anarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him.
Mephisto found me.
Do not cower. I've come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Answer me.
Set yourself free.